Hello students, today we are going to solve one more problem related with bank reconciliation statement. Here is a question. In this, overdraft balance as per passbook is given. It means negative balance as per passbook or debit balance as per passbook. And the balance of passbook is given, so we assume that the cash book is correct and we have to move from passbook to cash book. Whatever happened in cash book, we assume that is correct. First, check deposit but not collected by bank 8560. First, we move the format and debit balance as per passbook shows in minus side. The first transaction is check deposit but not collected by bank. We have deposit check into bank. So in cash book the amount is increased but in passbook it is not increased. But now we have to match passbook with cash book. So whatever happened in cash book we have to follow that. So if check deposit into bank are debited in cash book means increase in cash book, then we will also increase it in passbook. So it goes to add. Next is incident charges not recorded in cash book. Bank deduct incident charge rupees 80, but it is not recorded in cash book. So balance of cash book is higher. So balance of passbook make equal to cash book, we will add it. So it goes to add side, plus side. Next, check issue rupees 1700 but only check of rupees 4400 present for payment. We have issue check. So whenever we issue check, the amount is deducted from cash book. So from cash book it is deducted 7800, but from the passbook it is deducted only 4400. So there is a difference of 3400. In cash book, 3400 are more deducted. So from passbook we will also deduct it. So it goes to minus side. Next, insurance premium paid by bank not recorded in cash book. Bank paid insurance premium, so it is deducted from bank, but in cash book it is not deducted. So balance of cash book is higher than passbook. So we will add it to make it equal to cash. So it goes to plus. Next, on 31st December 2012, cash was deposited by in bank 385, but cashier debited 485 by mistake. So in cash book, we debit rupees 100 extra. So balance of cash book is rupees 100 more, yeah, positive. So we will make also it as plus in as per balance in passbook. So it goes to add. At the end, we make total of both the side. Here you can easily say that the plus side is higher than minus side. So the difference 1940 will goes to minus side. Debit balance as per cash. Total of both sides is 12,940. Thank you.